to the old and reacting to the latest. Every single genre, that's Birdman's taste. Everybody's welcome here in Birdman's place. Yeah.
What's shaking, buddy? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping on in. Ladies and gentlemen, you tuned in. And we're gonna dig right in. But first things first, I need you to do something for me. Give me a like. If you're not a member of the Birdman fam already, do so by hitting that subscribe button and that notification bell. Leave me a comment to let me know what you think of the video and hit me up with a request. And last but certainly not least, relax. Take your shoes off, kick your feet up, and enjoy, because we're going to have some fun today. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we got a very special request. I threw this in among my list of all of the songs that I've been recording the last couple days, because this song came out about 6 days ago, and I have had, I want to say, a good 20 to 30 requests for it already, and that's just from the messages that I've checked. You guys know I try to check every comment, and I try to respond to everybody that I can. Because without you guys, I don't have this. So every time I have a 3 minute, I'm checking my stuff and I'm talking to you guys. So I haven't been able to do it yet today. And I think I checked some yesterday, but I haven't been able to do it yet today. So there may be more today. I don't know. But this is a song by an artist by the name of Luke Bryan. And the song is called Build Me a Daddy. I'm being told that Crying Birdman would make his face be known. We'll see. But I'm ready to go. I'm ready to check this out. If Crying Birdman's gonna come out, I'd rather him come out now, because I still gotta eat dinner. And I wanna watch some X-Men or some Marvel movies right now. I'm doing the whole Marvel movie in spaghetti order, beginning to end. So I don't know what movie I'm on right now, but it's time for me to hit up Disney Plus and watch another one. So let's get this baby rocking and rolling. But ladies and gentlemen, no matter who it is, no matter what it is, no matter how many times it's requested, as always, it's still pass or fail, y'all. Pass or fail. What's it gonna be? Hell, I don't know. I'm scared to find out right now. But I'm ready to find out. Me and you. So let's do this. Ladies and gentlemen, the blue light behind me is for the Light It Up campaign to honor healthcare workers and other essential workers on the front lines of this COVID-19 pandemic. I love you, and I thank you for everything you do. You are my heroes. Let's get this going. Ladies and gentlemen, we got Luke Bryan. Build Me a Daddy. I'm afraid. But let's get it.
Boy walks past a window of a glowing open sign, full of wooden toys and trucks and painted trains.
Okay.
Rings a bell up on the counter, hands a picture to the man of a kid beside a soldier smiling away.
Uh-oh.
Said, sir, I've heard you can build anything. Could you build me a daddy? Strong as Superman. Make him 10 feet tall with a southern drawl and a crooked smile if you can, 'cause I sure miss him. Maybe you could bring him back. If I walked in with him, it sure make mama happy. If you could build me a daddy.
This is gonna tear me up. First thing I wanna say while I can still talk is God bless my soldiers. God bless my United States military. Things like this happen. Those guys go over there, they got kids, they got families. Some of them don't come home. Then you got little kids like that don't get to see their dad anymore.
And that's the risk they take when they go over there. For you. For me. God bless you. God bless all of you. I love you. Let's go.
There's an old Winchester rifle back home hanging on the wall. He promised me he'd teach me how to aim. And he said when I got older, we could work on that curveball. I know he'd never want to miss a game. So here's a little money that I've saved. Could you build me a daddy? Strong as Superman. Make him 10 feet tall with a southern drawl and a crooked smile if you can. I sure miss him. Maybe you could bring him back. If I walked in with him, it'd sure make mama happy. If you could build me a daddy.
This is hitting me extra hard because while I was 37 years old when my dad passed away, he got ALS when I was 7. So a lot of these things that he wanted to do with me, take me hunting, teach me how to fix cars, so many things he wanted to take me to do, and he never got the chance to do that because his ALS, his muscular dystrophy disease, for those who don't know, my father got ALS in 1987, was diagnosed in 89, was given 4 years to live. He just made it till 2017. It kills all your muscles. So you don't really get to, you're a prisoner in your own body. Because your mind knows what it wants to do. And you're as smart as you ever were. But your body doesn't let it happen. He never got to teach me to do the things he wanted to teach me to do. He was the greatest father I could have ever imagined. But he always wanted to teach me how to work on cars, how to hunt, take me hunting, all that stuff, and he never got the chance. Let's go.
Give him a big heart, make his arms wide open. I know he misses me, so mister, I was hoping you could build me a daddy. Strong as Superman. Make him 10 feet tall with a southern drawl and a fishing pole in his hand. Cause I sure miss him. Maybe you could bring him back. If I walked in with him, it sure make my mama happy. If you could build me a daddy. Could you build me a daddy?
Wow. That was beautiful. Well, crying Birdman surfaced. Ladies and gentlemen, Luke Bryan, build me a daddy. Pass or fail. That's a big old pass. Beautiful song. And a lot of kids deal with this. Lose their father at an early age, whether it be due to military service, or 100 other things. And it sucks. It really does. It really sucks to lose a parent. Doesn't matter what age you are. Nobody can explain to you the pain of losing a parent. It cannot be explained. The only way you can understand it is if it happens to you. Someone told me that before my dad passed away, about a year or two before my dad passed away. So nobody can tell you because they lost their either their mother or their father. And I said, I can't imagine how it feels. I remember telling them that. And I remember them saying, you know what? Don't even worry about it because nobody can. Until you experience it, you can't explain the pain. And they're 100% right. And I tell people that all the time now. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed this as much as I did. Follow me on social media. My links are right down here, as well as in the description below. If you'd like to be a member of the flock on Patreon, get your request shot up the list faster, get some exclusive content like some other songs that I do not have on the page, as well as some old Birdman stuff when I used to do magic, when I used to do food challenges, things like that. Lots of cool stuff on there. Information right up here as well as in the description below. Like, share, subscribe, pass me around. Let's grow the Birdman fam. Share this with somebody. Again, I'll see you guys on the next video. Much love, Birdman fam. Flock, thank you for everything you do for me. Much love. Peace.
What's shaking, bacon? Birdman here. Welcome to my place. As always, thank you for stopping in. If you like this video, go on ahead and come be a member of the Birdman fam by hitting that subscribe button. Also, make sure you catch the videos on this screen, as well as a playlist of all the stuff I put together. Birdman fam, I love you guys, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.